last period we have seen the insolvency of the acceptor. If any insolvency is there, two entry will be there. First entry for dishonor. First entry for dishonor. Okay. Then second entry, bank account debtor, bad debt account to drawee, person, not to bills receivable. Bank, if an insolvency is there, person, because that person is insolvent. Bank account debtor, bad debt account to drawee. In the case of drawee, first dishonor, bills payable account to drawer, second entry, drawer account to bank account to deficiency, to deficiency. So already we did the journal entries in the books of drawer. Now journal entries in the books of drawee. Then that case is over. Now we can start, after that we can start retiring of bill. So next, journal entries in the books of Karuna. Journal entries journal entries in the books of Karuna. So first entry, first journal, already we wrote journal entries in the books of Vandara. So Aparna, starting.
Sir, purchase account debtor to Vandana's account.
Yes, purchase account to Vandana's account. Date 1st January 2019. Purchase account debtor to Vandana account. To Vandana account. Being purchased goods from Vandana. Being purchased goods from Vandana. Amount 40,000. So next, in the books of Vandana, bills receivable account to Karuna. Chomlin. So here, in the books of Karuna, what is entry? Their bills receivable account to Karuna. So here, acceptance received there.
Sir, Vandana account debtor to.
Yes.
Bills payable.
Yes, Vandana account debtor to bills payable. Vandana account debtor to bills payable. Being acceptance given. Being acceptance given. Now, their third entry, bank account debtor, discount account bill receivable. Discounted bill with the bank. Sharath, journal entry in the books of drawee, discounting the bill. Any journal entry in the books of drawee? Discounting the bill. Sharat, any journal entry in the books of Karuna?
No, sir.
Yes, very good. Next one, maturity date, that is dishonored. 2 month bill, so 1 plus 4, same date only, 2, 3, 3, 19. So bill dishonored, the noting charge also there. So Anjo,
bills payable account debtor noting charges account debtor to Vandana's account.
Yes, bills payable account debtor, bills payable account debtor, noting charge account debtor, bills payable account debtor 40,000, noting charge account debtor 100 to Vandana. Vandana account 40,100 being bill cancelled and the noting charges paid by bank. So it is the responsibility of the drawee to compensate the which one, bank and drawer. So bill account debtor, noting charge account to Vandana. Here we have to give amount to the bank only. So bill amount plus noting charge, Karuna have to give to Vandana. Next, Anit. Next January. Next, I think part payment.
Vandana account debtor to cash.
Yes, Vandana account to cash. 439. Vandana account debtor to cash account. Vandana account to cash account being cash paid to Vandana. Amount here, part payment 10,000 and noting charge. 10,000 and noting charge in cash. So 10,100. Okay, next, interest. Aditya, next entry. There we wrote cash account to which one? Cash account to interest we wrote in the books of drawer. Here,
interest account to cash.
Yes, interest account to cash. Being interest paid. Being interest paid. Next, new acceptance, new bill. New bill. Pavitra, next entry. New bill. It is a renewal. First we cancelled, then part payment, then interest, last new bill. What is January? Pavitra? Hanna? Journal entry for new acceptance given.
Vandana account to,
yes, Vandana account to bills payable. Vandana account to bills payable. I didn't write interest 1125. So new bill, already we wrote the amount 30,000, being new acceptance given, being new acceptance given. Now insolvency. Now insolvency. So first you have to dishonor entry, we have to make. Aparna, next entry.
Bills payable account debtor to Vandana's account.
Yes, bills payable account debtor. Last entry opposite to maturity date only. Bills payable account debtor to
Vandana's account.
Vandana's account. Being bill cancelled, bill dishonored, being bill dishonored only we are writing, cancelled we are writing at the time of renewal, we are writing, it's no problem, being bill dishonored. Next. Nothing here, they said nothing recovered. So generally Karthik, in the books of Droy,
Vandana account at a two deficiency.
Yes, Vandana account at a two deficiency. Being amount written off as deficiency. So insolvency is over. So retaining the till maturity date, discounting the bill, endorsing the bill, bill sent to the bank for collection, dishonor of a bill, renewal of a bill, insolvency of the acceptor, over. Now only one more case. Retiring of a bill. Last case. It is easy. Normally it comes first, which one? After four case, before dishonor. We can tell that retiring of bill will come. Okay. So I will explain the meaning. Okay. Any doubt related to insolvency? No. Aditya, any doubts?
No, sir.
Okay. Okay.
No, sir.
Okay, last one. Retiring of bill. Okay, last case. Retiring of bill. What do you mean by retiring of a bill? It is given payment of the bill by the drawee before the maturity date. That is called retiring of bill. When the drawee makes the payment of the bill before its due date, before its maturity date, okay, that is called retiring of bill. This is not a retirement. Okay, when the drawee makes the payment before the maturity date, that is called retiring of a bill. So in such a case, the drawer usually allows him a discount. So that discount is called rebate. Okay, so because the drawer got the amount before the maturity date, so in such a case, usually they are giving some discount. That discount is called rebate. So how to calculate this discount? It is calculated at a specific rate. Percentage they will give at a specific rate per annum for the period the payment is being made too early. For the period the payment is being made too early. Too early. Suppose the period of the bill is 3 months. So after 1 month we got the amount from the drawee. So 2 month. So in this case, 2 month before we got the amount. So amount of the bill. Amount of the bill into percentage into 2/12. Okay, it is calculated at a specific rate for the period the payment is being made too early. Clear? Suppose after 2 month, the 3 month bill, after 2 month we got the amount. So in this case, 1 month before we got. Okay, so 1 month rebate we have to calculate. Clear? So on that basis only we are calculating rebate. The period the payment is being made too early. So in that case you have to look the period of the bill. Then when we got the amount, which is 4 month bill, after 1 month we got the amount, means 3 month. Okay, so that date too, when we received that date to mature date, received date to mature date, how many month? On that basis only we are calculating rebate. So such a rebate is a gain to the party making the payment. The rebate is a gain to the party making the payment and an expense to the party receiving the payment. Okay, it is a gain to the party making the payment. Those who drawee who make the payment, it is a gain to the drawee and an expense to the drawer. Okay, that is retiring of bill. Retiring of bill. So in the books of drawer, what is the general? So in this case, first two entry same only. Okay, first two entry, otherwise three entry, that same. Okay, first two entry normal, sold, sales, and bills receivable accounted to drawee, same. So no discount. Next one, first two entry only you have to look, only two entry. Then third entry will be this one, when we got the amount before the mature date. So they get discount. If you receive cash, if we give a discount, what is entry? Cash account at a discount account to bills receivable. Instead of discount, discount only this one, rebate. Okay, bank account at a rebate account to bills receivable. Okay, so being amount received before due date and rebate allowed. And rebate allowed. Next, in the books of drawing, in the books of drawing opposite. Okay, you look at the first one. Normally, you know, first case retaining the bill till maturity date. Last entry what? Bank account bills receivable. So here means we are giving discount. So bank account debtor rebate account to bills receivable. Clear? That same only here we are giving discount. Then in the books of drawing, last entry what? Bills payable account to cash. Bills payable account to cash or bank, anything. Okay, here what? Bills payable account, here he is giving discount. Bills payable account to cash to rebate, to bank or cash to rebate. Okay, bills payable account to cash to rebate. Here, DROI, for in the point of view of DROI, rebate is a income, gain. Okay, here in the books of drawer, rebate is, expense, loss. In the books of drawer, it is a loss, gain, expense, so debit. Bank account debtor, rebate account to bills receivable. Then in the books of drawee, bills payable account to cash to rebate. Being amount paid before due date and rebate received. There rebate allowed. Here rebate received. Okay, so we will do. Then you will understand. Next one, retiring of bill. First question. Journal entries in the books of Sharat. The books of Sharat. It is very easy. After that, I will send three extra questions for you. Okay? Full. In one question, all the cases I will show. So, journal entries in the books of Sharat. 1st July 2013. 1st July 2013. Sharat sold goods to Basil of the list price of rupees 5,000 at 20% TD. TD means anyone? TD. 20% TD. Anyone? In the journal entry we studied TD, CD. TD, CD. One more clue I will give. Types of discount. So now you will get no. TD.
Total discount.
Total discount. Trade discount. Cash discount. CD. Okay. TD, CD. Trade discount means when we purchased goods in bulk quantities, we'll get a discount. So it will not come in the books of account. No journal entry, that discount. No need to write a two discount, discount debtor, no need. Okay, trade discount will not come. But cash discount means if you make a prompt payment, Vinay, prompt payment if you make, suppose credit period is 2 months before that, if you make a payment to the supplier, if you get a discount, that is cash discount, it will come. It will come in the books of account. Entry will be there. Something like a cash account, a discount account to any person. Okay? Okay, giving Rahul account to cash to discount. That is cash discount. Okay? Whenever we pay amount, whenever we receive the amount, if you are getting giving a discount, that is cash discount. Trade discount means when you purchase goods in bulk quantity. That is called a trade discount. It will not come in the books of account. Okay?